Hey guys, I am Nikhil from PaperCut support team. Today we are going to see how to set up Postgres SQL with PaperCut. Here I will use RH1 to install Postgres, which is on CentOS. My PaperCut server is on RH2. The version of my PaperCut server is 7.2.4. We will start with installation of Postgres SQL on RH1. I'm going to update repository of the server with sudo yum update. Before we begin the installation, it's a good idea to check whether Postgres packages are already installed or not. The command is sudo yum list postgres asterisk. Here we see there is no installed packages. Everything is listed under available packages. So let's begin with installation of Postgres SQL. The first command I run is sudo yum search Postgres. This will list all Postgres packages. I am running on 64-bit Linux machine, so I will select Postgres SQL hyphen server dot x86 underscore 64. To install this one, I have to execute command sudo yum install Postgres SQL hyphen server dot x86 underscore 64 minus y. The installation should not take very long. Now Postgres package is installed. Now let's run sudo yum list Postgres asterisk command again. Here we see our Postgres packages are under installation packaged section. To find out the installed version of Postgres, run the command pg underscore config minus minus version. Initialize the database with command sudo postgres sql hyphen setup init db. What are the host IP addresses or host names can access the Postgres are listed under var lib pgsql data pg underscore hba dot conf. By default, only local host has access, so we have to add PaperCut server IP address as well. Let's do that. Here I am using VI editor to edit the file. Under IPv4 section, I am adding my PaperCut server IP address and subnet mask. The IP address of my PaperCut server is 10.100.67.135 and subnet mask is 20. And the method I am choosing is md5, and I am editing the same for the local host as well. Save and exit file editor. Let's verify the changes. At the same directory, that is var lib pgsql data, postgres sql.conf file is located, which contains some critical information like host addresses from which Postgres SQL listen, port number at which it listens, maximum number of connections, and memory allocation to the Postgres SQL. I am editing it as per my lab environment. By default, listen addresses is localhost. I am uncommenting it by removing the hash sign and replacing as asterisk. It's a wild character for any host. I am not changing the port number. By default, it's 5432. I am changing the max connections, that is from 100 to 400. Save and exit from the file. Now I should be good to start Postgres SQL server. To start it, I am running command sudo systemctl start postgres sql dot service. Let's verify it's active now. I am also enabling it to automatically start upon reboot. The command is sudo systemctl enable postgres sql dot service. Let's verify with status command. It's enabled with respect to previous status, which was disabled. As I have mentioned earlier in this video that Postgres by default listens on port 5432. We have to ensure that this port is open in our firewall. Here I am checking that with command sudo firewall hyphen cmd hyphen hyphen list hyphen all. 5432 is not listed in ports, so we have to add it with command sudo firewall hyphen cmd hyphen hyphen permanent hyphen add hyphen port equals 5432 forward slash tcp ops. I have to add one more hyphen in front of add. This time it's successful. Now reload the firewall. The command is sudo firewall hyphen cmd hyphen hyphen reload. Let's re-verify that 5432 is successfully added. It's done now. Next, in PostgreSQL, we have to create a new database for dedicated for Papercut and a user with full privilege to that database. To do that, I am switching the login as Postgres. Postgres installation creates this user ID by default. To log in to database management system, command is psql. Let's see the list of existing user with command /du and /l is command to see the list of existing databases. Type /q to exit. To create Papercut user in PostgreSQL, I am executing command create user hyphen hyphen pwprompt papercut. Oops, seems like I missed one hyphen. It will prompt you to set the Papercut password. Re-enter the same password and here we go. Next, I am executing command create db hyphen o papercut pcdb. Hyphen o is for owner. I am setting Papercut user as owner and I am naming the database as pcdb. Once this is done, let's verify. Re-login to DBMS with command psql. List the user. Can see Papercut here. List the database. Can see PCDB is created with owner Papercut. Exit from RDBMS as well as Postgres user. Now we have completed all installation and configuration work on Postgres SQL server side. I am logging into my Papercut server, which is on RH2 for further configuration on Papercut server side. Check the status of Papercut application server service. Stop the Papercut application server service if it's running. Verify that it's stopped. Switch to Papercut user. Change directory to /home/papercut/server/bin/linux-x64. Now export the Papercut database with command /db-tools export-db. Once done, please save the database name and location as we will require this later on. In Papercut, the database connection specifications are mentioned in server.properties file. To see what's there, I am executing command /home/papercut/server/server.properties. Can see my current database connection is set for internal. We have to change that to PostgreSQL. To do that, I am editing the file with vim editor. Comment out each line related to internal database by adding hash at start of the line. Uncomment the lines related to PostgreSQL configuration by removing hash from the start of those lines. In the line starting with database.url, replace localhost with hostname of your PostgreSQL server :5432. Make sure that you are able to reach the host name from Papercut with that host name. Else you can put the IP address as well. I am replacing Papercut with name of the database I had created in PostgreSQL, that is PCDB. As database username, I am specifying the Papercut user which I had created in PostgreSQL as owner of PCDB and mention the password of this user in database.password section. Once this is done, save and exit from the file. Initialize the database with command /db-tools init-db-f. Before confirming to continue, let's verify that database details are showing correctly. All looks good to me. Let's continue. Now PostgreSQL is successfully initialized with Papercut. Next, let's import the database we exported earlier. The command is db-tools import -db-f and then specify the full path of the exported database file. Press Y to continue and it's done. Now we are good to start PaperCut application service. For that, exit from PaperCut user and start PaperCut service with command sudo systemctl start pc-app-server.service. Let's verify if services are started properly or not. Let's log into the PostgreSQL database and see if tables are created for PaperCut or not. And here we go. Now let's log into the PaperCut web admin page and we can see the PostgreSQL details in about tab. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day ahead.